President Obama has granted clemency to 214 individuals, the most sentences commuted in one day since 1900. Many of those whose sentences were commuted were non-violent drug offenders. The president has made criminal justice reform a key issue during his two terms.